Hi guys, today we are going to build a self-driving AI for Need for Speed Most Wanted using real-time image processing.
But why Need for Speed Most Wanted?
Nobody asked because I have no fanbase. Mostly because my life is a pile of questionable life choices. Our AI will be a background process which records the game screen, analyzes it, makes decisions, and sends keyboard input back to the game. We will code everything using only Python and OpenCV. The code is publicly available on GitHub and the link is in the video description, so feel free to play with it as you wish. We will describe the whole process in 5 easy steps. Our first step is recording the screen. We do this by repeatedly capturing our monitor screen using a Python module.
Easy peasy.
Our second step is detecting the road, so we know when to steer left or right. A precise approach is filtering the road pixels and calculating their trajectory. The issue with this method is that, while it is accurate, it would take too much time to process, and by the time our AI would decide how to steer, it would be too late and the car would crash. We need to compromise some accuracy in exchange for computing speed, so we need to find a more hackish solution. We will instead detect how to steer based on the minimap. By filtering only the white pixels, we can calculate their positions and approximate the direction of the road ahead. It is as simple as falling in love with the wrong person. Our third step is detecting our current speed in order to determine how much to steer when we are taking a corner. If we take a look at our car's speedometer, we notice that it's a number of 3 digits displayed in a digital alarm clock font. To read a digit, we'll filter the black pixels, then detect existing black lines, and hard code all possible line combinations into numbers. And we'll repeat this algorithm for all the 3 digits. Our fourth step is sending keyboard input back to our game. Our AI will use some heuristics based on our current speed and the road ahead to keep the car from crashing. I made the heuristics myself, so let's see how this goes, because I don't deserve my driving license. The last required step is the unexpected compliment. You are awesome and you deserve to be loved. The car didn't win the race, but it definitely won my heart. I only fine-tuned the code up to a certain speed, so you can fine-tune it even further if you wish, since the source code is publicly available on GitHub in the video description. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing.